Security forces are attempting to take back a small town outside Cairo, where a month ago supporters of deposed Islamist President Mohamed Morsi launched a deadly attack on a police station. Armed and on high alert, police are conducting raids in Kardasa, looking for suspects from the August 14th attack that killed 11 officers. Dozens of police and army vehicles entered the town at daybreak, but met resistance from gunmen. State media reported one police officer was shot dead. Officials say at least 10 soldiers and police officers were injured. Amid the clashes, officials made dozens of arrests.
The 55 arrested are the ones who burned down the churches. They are the ones who slaughtered the officers. It is they who are creating a criminal base, and we are continuing the operation.
Police also searched a villa allegedly belonging to a Muslim Brotherhood member accused of financing the attack, which also destroyed a number of police vehicles. The suspect was not captured, but throughout the area, police did seize dozens of weapons, including rocket-propelled grenades. Militant attacks have been on the rise since Morsi's overthrow in early July.